Everybody, take cover! Get out of the way!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate
Warrior! The Warrior is ready to blast off!
I hope the Warrior takes you with him, Saxon. I'm sure there's plenty of room on that rocket ship.
They are ready for battle.
And his opponent, accompanied by Bobby Heenan from New York, weighing in at 270 pounds, Hercules Hernandez.
Hey, I think we got a criminal on the loose. Give me my phone.
Put your phone away, Corey. What could possibly be wrong with this competitor?
They fight too hard. They're always on the attack. They're crazy.
Those are all good things.
You're crazy.
You have now entered parts unknown. Time to grit your teeth and take the beating you asked for.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't do it. And a quick pin attempt. And he forces a shoulder up after two.
Just got scary close to the three count there. Hoist it up.
All the way
out. Suplex.
Thunderous Club comes down. Very effective.
The power, the intensity to the forces from outer realms. Corey, can there be a best approach when squaring off against the Ultimate Warrior?
Warrior's going to try to push the pace, so you must land repeated shots that do damage. Wear Warrior down.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of a bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Larry. He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. Planning on what to do next. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. He could pin his opponent right here. Only a one count before the kick out.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Just a dominant display. My goodness. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
And that intense style of Warrior taking a bit of a downturn there.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
He turns it around.
What a punch.
Military press.
What makes the cover?
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan. Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Oh. Massive atomic drop.
Measured up nicely.
Fist drop.
This is getting bad, guys. Warrior's own blood is mixing in with his war paint. He needs to think about his career.
Able to interrupt the attack. Warrior counters.
drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
We are witnessing superhuman power from the Ultimate Warrior. Military press.
The Ultimate Warrior showing off just what a pure combination of power and intensity looks like there.
To the face. What a redirect. Closed fist connects. Dominic's handle. Oof.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Gutbuster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Dropping bombs. Mounting their opponent and just...
What a shot. Here comes the Ultimate Warrior.
The Ultimate Warrior is intensity personified.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count. It looks like the flame inside Warrior has dimmed after that.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Look at this, just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Jarring impact.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop. The Warrior trying to weather this storm.
I can't believe this is happening. Warrior looking more.
Canadian backbreaker submission. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even in...
Now the backbreaker. This is excruciating.
Oh, what an escape.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Caving in their face.
Into the full Nelson.
It's cinched in deep.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Body slam. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Suplex.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Boom. Big boot.
Nice.
And all the little Warriors are feeding the Ultimate Warrior right now.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
And there's the cover. And picks up a monumental victory.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, Hercules Hernandez.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
The Ultimate Warrior was defeated tonight, but you can bet he'll be back with a vengeance.